Hey everybody, it's Mr. Calabufo saying hi. I hope everybody's doing well. Check Google Classroom for everything you need to know, and I have Zoom meetings running too. Okay? Stay tough, everyone.
Hi everybody. Landon, you want to say hi?
Hi.
I hope everyone's doing well. This little guy and his big brothers are certainly keeping me busy during this time. I really hope that you are all able to find some positives in this crazy situation. We are certainly trying to make the best of it, but man, is it hard. Please, if you need anything, reach out to your teachers, reach out to the guidance counselors. We're all here and happy to help and looking forward to a day when we can get back to school and see you there. All right, have a great day. Bye.
Hi, hello from the Marsh household. It's been a challenge staying occupied. So today I'm going to be grading papers and working on my short game with the putter. So it's been working out pretty well for me. So here we go. Oh, it's an A for that lucky person. Great job developing that essay. Oh, yet another A. Another great job. Excellent. And yet that's an A plus. Well done. The final paper grade today. Oh, that's a C. Too bad. And now nothing will complete without a visit from Buddy the Wonder Dog. He's a rescue dog we took in as a stray. He's very smart. He's also very psychotic, but we'll see if he can perform a few special things for us. All right, take it away, Buddy. Here you go, Buddy. Here, Bud. Good boy. Sit, Bud. Sit. Good boy, sit. Nice job, Bud. All right, lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down, bud. Lay down, bud. Lay down. All the way down. Good boy. Hey, buddy. Come on up. Come on up, bud. Come on, bud. Up, up, up. Good boy. Here with the people. Say hi. Say hi. Hey, Mr. Marshall, London students. Good to see you. My name is Buddy, and I'm looking for another treat right now, so I'm not paying attention to the film. But there you go. Good job, Buddy. Say hi. Hi, folks. Here you go, Bud. Good boy. Well done, Buddy. Thanks, guys. Stay safe.
Hi, everyone. Computer classes, keep working on your typing. I know I've put up some different assignments. Just let me know if you have any problems. I miss all of you guys. Keep those questions coming. I've seen a lot of different messages and emails about questions, and I'll answer them as soon as I see them. In terms of our STEM people, keep praying for rockets. I got my rocket shirt on, praying that after May 15th we'll be allowed to do rockets. If not, we're ready for next year. For masterminds, keep studying. I've got different materials, as you guys know, thousands of different materials up on our mastermind site for you guys to study. In terms of Science Olympiad, the events are going to be exactly the same next year. So go to our two different sites, either B, if you're going to be in grades 7 through 9 next year, or C, send a request if you're a current 9th grader, and I'll put you up there. The events will have slightly different rules, they say, but they'll be the same events, so we can do those different things for studying. I miss all of you guys. If you have questions, just send me an email, and I'll look for different new books for next year. Try to keep reading, and I miss everyone.
Good morning, students and parents. Welcome to our new experience in school. Hope everyone's doing well. God bless you all. Keep doing what you're doing. From what I've seen, you're doing a great job and you really care about this. Parents, thank you for everything you're doing.